Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. And yes, it's another Obama piss me off. This fucking guy just doesn't stop. And almost daily, I am so disgusted that I want to go to the White House and wring this man's neck as I put him in handcuffs and drag him away. Now he has spit in the face of our veterans. Once again, no respect for our laws, our ways, our people, and now he has disgraced our veterans, and what you're hearing right now is controlled anger. This is just ridiculous. I'm talking about Loyalty Day 2012. This asshole has to pass another executive order and make another holiday. I'm going to read this to you, and we'll pick it apart as we go. More than two centuries ago, our founders laid out a charter that assured the rule of law and the rights of man, which you have negated, Obama. Through the times of tranquility and the throes of change, the Constitution has always guided our course towards fulfilling that most noble promise that all are equal, all are free, and all deserve the chance to pursue their full measure of happiness. Speaking of the Constitution, Obama, you fucking trampled that under your feet as well. America has carried on not only for the skill or vision of history's celebrated figures, but also for the generations who have remained faithful to the ideals of our forebearers and true to our founding documents, which you have not stayed faithful to. On Loyalty Day, we reflect on that proud heritage and press on in the long journey towards prosperity for all. I can't take it anymore. I'm not reading any more of his bullshit, okay? I've had enough. Loyalty Day, my balls. Okay? We have Memorial Day at the end of May. Okay, first of all, we don't need a day to honor our Constitution and the men and women that died for it. And we do have a holiday for that. We don't need some fucking illegal alien coming in here and trampling on the Constitution and then using it as the motivation for his speech. Like you're a true fucking patriot, Obama. You fucking hide behind everything. You ignore questions when you're asked. You blatantly lie, and then when you're asked to prove it, you dance around that and make a fucking joke of it. For you fucking people that love this cat, okay, you are sad, sad human beings. You are sad individuals, and I hope the best for you, although I can see that your eternity is going to be very, very painful as you wreathe in anguish for the lies that you supported and the people that you killed via your political stances in your voting. This bullshit. So there you go, folks. Anyway, before I get on a full-blown rant and get off topic, Loyalty Day. Loyalty Day. I see this as a slap in the face to our vets. I'm horrified, and that's why I repeat, Obama 2012, if you want to die.